Hey, what's going on, comrades? My name's Crazy Wyatt, and today I'm going to be playing the new zombie map called... Hang on. Solo game. Oh, yeah, let's look at the gobblegum real quick. I'm not going to say the new thing yet. But they added this weird new thing called projectile vomiting. I know that's not what you came here for, but there's a whole bunch of new gobblegums. Like, all purchases are free. The next gun from the mystery box is pack-a-punch. That one, the slide explode, that seems kind of cool. Gives a random gun every 10 seconds. What is this? Gun gain? Okay, I'm just going to use Easter eggs. No, I'm going to use the comrade pack. What do you take me for, huh? Yeah, so there's this new zombie map, which, hell yeah, we're going to play. And it takes place in Russia. It's crazy awesome. Let me get a new... I need some good stuff. I'm gonna try the projectile vomiting one and see if we get anything out of that. Oh, crap. What else? Which one seems good? Any gun wall buy can be used for ammo. Maybe I'll just play with this one? Question mark, I guess. Let's do it. All right. Oh, Gorod Krovi. Mission briefing. As their journey nears its end, our heroes must battle ancient beasts in the war-torn ruins of Stalingrad. Do not worry, my comrades. We will fight the dragons and robots that look crazy awesome in this map. So, let's do it. Oh yeah, I'm not showing the cutscene again, but I will link the cutscene to the Call of Duty, whoever has the cutscene at the time. So, let's do it.
You, Richtofen. Somewhere in this broken city, there is another Nikolai. I can only imagine what horrors he has endured.
Oh my god. That was crazy. Holy crap. Was that him in the robot suit? There was Nikolai 1.0 was in the robot, some kind of robot suit. It was weird and awesome. Oh my god. Okay, it's like, I don't even know if this is World War II anymore. They got red eyes. Oh my god, comrades. Go look at the freaking cutscene in the beginning. Oh, like... Ah! It's crazy. It is intense. But look at this. And I'm actually Nikolai this time. Like, I'm actually part of the map. I don't know if I was Takio last time. For his map, so to speak. But... Well, I'm gonna look around, actually. There's dragons everywhere, zombies dead. Nikolai was drinking a lot, of course, to drown away the pain, I guess. All the crap he's seen. Man, he's a boss.
Ah, I suppose foul flavor is a sign of good medicine.
I agree. I don't even need this. I just wasted it. Better AA. I don't even have ammo for that.
The evil of Group 935 corrupts yet another reality. Perhaps freeing my other self from this hell on Earth will be an act of mercy.
Oh, wow. What? I feel like this has turned into Skyrim all of a sudden. This is pretty crazy, comrades. I won't lie. Very interesting, the zombie map, I will not lie. Oh god, how did I miss? I didn't lock on. Oh my god, I can already tell this is gonna be just an intense.
However much I try, I cannot hold back the inevitable.
I remember seeing something from the trailer that some green things come out of the sky, but we're gonna have to wait and see. Hey guys. Oh wow. Like, this map's both awesome and like, wow, and crazy. Dragon! Yeah, like a dragon picked up Nikolai 1.0 that was in the robot suit and like flung him into a building. I think it was that one. Oh my god, I didn't see this. Oh jeez. It's all like, do we have to go through it? No. Okay, that's good. Well, where the hell do these dragons come from? I don't even. Freaking Skyrim up it. What is this? Oh, are these graves? Yeah, they is. Oh man. That's sad. I guess we go this way. Wow. I hear a teddy bear. It's a freaking vodka bottle. Are you serious? That makes sense. Okay, let's keep going. Vodka! Keep your eyes open for vodka, comrades. I am very thirsty. I can make it. Thought I could. Second floor. Yeah, we know. Oh my god. This is awesome. Treyarch, I love you. Oh, Juggernaut, right off the bat. Wait a second. These are German flags. What are they doing in Russia? Oh! Robot! Another robot. And they're Russian robots. What?
Who left this just lying here?
Probably the dragons. I don't know. That was so... I hear another vodka bottle. Oh, where? Oh, there it is. I'll get to you in a minute, zombie. I'm just trying to explore the map. Wow. Department store? What's for sale? What do we got? Come in. We're out of vodka. Oh, open the door. 1,000. Oh boy. Anything really looking for? Oh, this is the bench. What the hell is that? I remember seeing that too. Oh my god. Oh, I thought that was Pack-a-Punch. I'm screaming in my ear. Even though I'm probably screaming in your guys' ears. I'm sorry. Forgive me for my screaming.
It appears I've been careless with my ammunition.
Kaboom!
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Regardless of what happens this day, I sense our journey will soon be over.
Oh, God! Yeah, it was just almost over. I just got wrecked. Oh. Oh my god, they're already... It's round three, what is going on? I need a better weapon, yes? Hey. What the hell are you doing? Piss off! Where's the... I saw the Carl somewhere. Oh, it's right there. It's over there. My new weapon. It'll do.
When even walls have adopted capitalist system, socialism is truly dead.
Yeah, it is. I hear things blowing up in the distance. What'd be blowing up? It's a very fast-paced map just right off the bat. Crap just starts happening. Not as mellow as Zetsubo no Shima or Dorai Syndrake, but it's so fun already, just everything. I'll shut up now. I'll stop freaking girling out. Whoa, it's just a ledge. Girling out. Teddy bear. Can I let piss them off if I just shoot him? Ah! Don't climb that building. What is wrong with you? You son of biznatch. Russian Wyatt is perfect.
Very well. My blade will soon be stained with hell pig blood.
Hell pigs. The Pharaoh. Might as well.
I had hoped the Russian walls would embrace socialist system, but sadly, they do not.
Oh yeah, I got the storm camo. Out of luck. Just like every freaking thing in the black market. You guys like it? I've had this from a while now. The ridicule, at least. Hey, let's match up the stars. Oh man, this is really interesting. Okay, I did not mean to click on that. I mean,
perhaps you'll come to help me, friend. Eh? That would be good. For years, I have had only one friend. Eh?
Vodka.
Say hello to Vodka.
Yeah, Vodka.
It seems isolation has not been good for other Nikolai.
Right. And what is it? Yeah, I was just trying stuff. I didn't even know that would happen. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. That was awesome. New information has come to the light. What's this? Infirmary? Okay. I'm surprised Jug's not in that room. I mean, but I'm not complaining. I'm glad we get it right off the bat. Was there another path I could take? Or was that the only one? Hey,
Glad that someone other than Nikolai does dirty work.
Right? Right? I know this is kind of sad, but I haven't even beat the other Easter eggs, because, you know, I'm like that. I tried. I just like playing the zombie maps. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm going to turn on the power. Okay. Vodka. Oh snap. Tank factory. Can I go through here? Oh yes. That is amazing. What the? Why is that floating and on fire? I'm not complaining. Oh god. Yeah, so much for the infirmary. Hey dragon. Oh god. Skelly. Oh god. Mate, what you doing? Where does this go? Third floor? Next up, third floor. Oh, this is the same room, okay. Jeez Louise. Hi dragon. I'm gonna scratch your back with my bullets. What is that? Wyatt's very confused but excited. What do you guys like? What do you guys think about this map? You digging it? I need to find the power switch. Where's the sign that leads to the power? Oh, hello. Don't hit me. Ah. I'm just gonna be dang it. Okay. Well, this is quite something. Hup. I'm pretty sure there's a freaking powers thing somewhere. Where's the power switch? Oh, there's a safe. If it's anything like Der Isendrak, oh, another freaking power door. Wyatt don't know where Wyatt wanna go. I'm gonna end your life right now. Oh, it's this way. I'm dumb. Dragon Command. Okay, that sounds cool. Hey!
Perhaps in some other life, I was garbage collector.
Maybe. Ah! It's a very traversal map. You have to go around each corner, kind of like Die Rise from Black Ops 2, but not as like tight, not as close quarters. What was that? Wyatt's freaking out. Hello, Mannequin Skywalker.
Mannequin Skywalker.
Is this the only door? I hope so. And I also don't hope so. Stop chasing me! Ah! Oh, God. The
combined stench of many hill pigs makes for a pleasant atmosphere.
That's good, I guess.
Russians do not fear a fight without ammo.
Double points.
Well, that sucks. Come here.
Insta kill.
Okay, hang on. Let me get up. Let me get myself up.
You have my gratitude, comrade.
Yeah, use it. Oh no, I'm getting burned alive. Hey, buddy. Oh, geez. No, that's not good.
It's
from Dragonfire and Survive. Oh, that's good.
I did not return to Russia just to die. I will find ammo.
I know. Don't you worry, you beautiful creature. Nikolai. Okay, power switch is up this way, I hope. I presume. Get out of my way. Oh, boy. Hang on. You knock off the chasing? Oh, God.
Fire!
This reminds me of first gun I ever fired.
Well, that's good. I wish my first gun was a minigun. I think it was a pistol or a shotgun.
Maybe strange devil voice could provide more ammo.
Was it Samantha? I forgot. This is not the power. Oh man. Hey, the Wonder Fizz. Sweet. Der Wonder Fizz. I understand you're hot and in pain, but I will be with you in a second. Okay, I got a feeling that's a interactable. Where's the power switch? Oh, it's right here.
Power restored. System operational. Maxis!
I just hear mention of the elusive Dr. Maxis.
He's still alive? Or is... Pretty sure we killed him. Or no. Or Richtofen did in Origins. A lot of this don't add up. I'm gonna get some jug. Look at some jugs, man. Humming. Oh, yeah. There you is. Hi, jug. Some help to get by. Oh my.
As child, we did not even have water to drink. Only mud.
Jeez. Oh man. What I want to know is where did the challenge come from? Oh, this I had a feeling.
Low ammo. This is war zone. There should be bullets everywhere.
Oh.
Now
Thanks, skeleton.
Distribution of fresh ammo. Welcome, pace of change.
That's awesome. That's so cool. There's a skeleton. Yeah, man. We're going Jamaican for some reason. Oh, boy. Dude, those robots look amazing. Oh, we can access those doors now. Sweet. Hang on. Yeah. Let me just run up these stairs. Oh. Oh.
Hello.
It's the last piece. Oh, no, it's not.
Kaboom.
Kaboom.
A moment of peace, interrupted only by hellpig screams of agony.
Yay. What is this? Dragon command code cylinder acquired. Oh, so I get to control a dragon now. That's good, I hope. I thought it was double points. I don't know why. Brr. Brr. Everyone line up. Get in line.
Yes! My skin is thicker than you realize, hell pig.
I hate when that happens. Go, 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 go. Hello. Jeez Louise, it just keeps getting bigger and bigger, doesn't it? Hey, what's up? So they just frequently come around and blast the place, don't they? Okay, I'm gonna get out of this area because I don't trust it.
Dragon thinks we're easy prey.
Aha!
Dragon is wrong.
Oh man. I'm gonna get that AK-74 or whatever. What? Tanks! I love tanks. Maybe a helicopter. Ah! They're right on my tail. Yep. Oh, come on, I need that.
You should have made sure I was dead. This is inopportune time for low ammo. But then again, when is opportune time?
Right? I don't think I can get it, no!
In small amount.
Okay, hang on. Oh.
Big mistake.
Ah!
No choice but to retaliate.
Son of a gun.
Double points!
Oh, you guys suck! I hate you zombies. With a loving passion.
I will repay you at later date.
If that makes any sense. Darn it, I need a really good weapon right now. I want to see what the wonder weapons are. If I can live that long. All right, third one, three times a charm. Yeah, I'm gonna get this.
Be more careful when it comes to conservation of munitions.
Boom.
Carpenter.
I learned long ago the futility of such task.
No, I'm gonna go get that AK-47. It's an AK-47. I'm not going to question it. Why can't it be a shortcut? Okay, there it is. Even though I can't buy it now. I can't buy the Kuda!
Old Russian proverb, those who demand payment in blood will one day demand yours.
Yeah, I can buy it. Who wants some? Who wants some of this? Du-du-du-du-du.
Russians do not fear a fight without ammo.
Ba-bow. Pickled. Get pickled. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. Ah! Where won't you come from? Seriously. Bow! Mystery box is over there. Let's go check it out. Oh, this is an elevator. Okay, that makes sense. 420. Hey guys, look at my points. 420. Okay, let's continue. Oh, this is cool looking. Looks like I'm from a space movie. Spatial, like, dead space. Can I build the tank? I'd like that a lot. Yeah.
I do not wish to play tag, hell pig.
Max ammo.
Too close. I'm gonna go get judged.
Question origin of this unexpected gift.
Okay, I know like robot zombies come out of nowhere, but I just don't know when. I really don't know when they show up. I hope they don't show up. But they're gonna. They're gonna freaking do it. Juggernog, I love you. I just need to find you, son of a gun. Third floor. It's the second floor. Oh, that's cool. Juggernog.
Maybe Nikolai just has sour tooth, but drinks do seem a little too sweet.
Yeah, that's okay. He likes the strong stuff. Ooh, pretty. Oh no.
Detecting Valkyrie drones in area.
Oh god.
Valkyrie drones must be German made. They are too quiet to be Russian engineered.
What the? What are you? What the? Ah! Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Hey
there! Ah! Subject presence.
Oh my god, this is weird looking. This is getting out of control.
I do not desire riches.
Oh, come on.
Nor do I enjoy poverty.
Ah! Get out of my face! Get out of my face!
Threat non-compliant.
Jeez Louise! Get out of my face, bro. Me and my comrades will mess you up. Boom! Boom! Boom!
Do not poke bear!
Oh, okay.
Bear will poke back hard!
Where you at? You have to shoot their arms off. Ah! Oh my god!
I have trained my body to ignore pain! Ow!
Ow! Did you hear him? He's like, I trained my body to ignore pain, and then, ow! Yeah, they was just testing
Perhaps
you.
You could bother someone else. I suggest Richtofen.
He's not even here with us. At least I don't think so.
In your specimen distress system. Initiating self-destruct.
Oh, come on. Oh, sweet. Thank you, game. I love you.
Mwah.
Strange voice announces arrival of fresh supplies.
Use the bridge. Oh, it's a bridge. I thought it was an elevator. Can I just take one of these with me? Please? Oh my god, that was... Wow. Goodness gravy, this map rocks. No doubt about it. Hey look, there's a Brofist. PewDiePie confirmed. Oh, excuse me. Does this do anything? Does this serve a purpose? Everything serves a purpose. Ah, I hear them. But they're never gonna take me. I hear the sirens, but they're never gonna take me.
Ow. Though clearly outnumbered, I am not intimidated. Dare insult me in my homeland?
No one does that to Nikolai. Not even
Only
him.
Only fool would attack Russian bear. You are fool.
Insta-kill.
I will carve them like plate of meat. It was about time, da?
All right, hang on. What? What's a growth module? What does that do?
Growth module inbound.
I don't know what that does. Is that what those green things are? What just happened? I'm looking around. Oh, that's what they are.
Oh no!
We gotta protect him. It zaps him. Oh god, get out the way!
Your touch is not welcome!
What are these for?
You dare insult me in my homeland? The Soviet does not appreciate your touch.
I don't understand.
Your feeble touch does little to intimidate me.
I'm gonna let it get broken. I'm sorry, but I guess you gotta get kills. Destroyed.
I can only hope for better luck in future.
Oh wow.
Trust me, this is personal.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Bam! I think a bone!
Bravery does not become you, hell pig.
What is this?
You are not worthy of the soil you will rot beneath.
What the? Oh god!
I do not wish to play tag, hell pig.
Welcome to the future.
Your insolence is rewarded only with death.
I think I made him mad for some reason.
You poke, you prod. I shoot, you die!
What are you?
Ashes must be repelled.
Okay, you're definitely Russian.
Our land.
I'm gonna go get the freaking... Ah! Hey,
you
bud.
Are not worthy to wield that sickle, monster.
Oh god.
I have trained my Ow. Body to ignore pain.
Ow. Oh, okay, so it was meant to do that. Okay.
I did not use all bullets, did I?
We did, man. We did. Let's go get some new ones, okay? Double tap. Why not? Let's see.
Is machine connected to city sewer line?
Wait, you don't like root beer? It's root beer. Double tap root beer. I don't think I went this way yet. Any bastards following me yet? Oh, hey. Cool. Arr. Dragon's gonna get him. If I don't, he does. Yeah. Well, shucks.
Bravery does not become you, hell pig.
Don't you look at me like that. Hey, guys.
I'm really hoping for no more pain or sorrow, gobblegum.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Some flames are so sour, they almost make cheeks implode.
Okay, that's embarrassing.
I was getting worried that winter would set in.
Okay. Well, that sucked.
So many things out of place, lost forever.
Actually, let's get this one.
I hope one day we may understand why walls need payment.
I don't know. Who wants some of this? Who wants some of this, huh? Crazy, why ain't I taking your crap?
Why persist, hell?
Oh, God.
You know how this always ends.
Better not die right now. This is gonna.
I died right now. That's what I didn't want to.
Wait, what? There's a time limit. Round 10, time survived. Wait, wasn't round 10 the robot round? Is there something special about the robot round? Oh my god, there's so many unanswered questions. Darn it. But we pretty much explored most of the map. I'm pretty sure we didn't get every little thing. But there is definitely a lot of stuff to... Wow. Oh, man. I'm going to play again, but I'm not going to record it. Oh, come on. Why? Why aren't you going to record it? Well, let's just say I need to learn the map. But that's... I mean, hey, I did good. I made 12 rounds my first try. Even though people can, like, easily get to 100 or some crap like that. Don't shame me. Okay. But, you know... Anyways, that was Gorod Krovi. Gorod Krovi. Thanks for watching, comrades. I'm just gonna play some more just to say what it is, and I'll definitely try to figure out what some of the Easter eggs are. But thanks for watching, comrades. Stay crazy, and I salute you. My name's Crazy Wyatt, signing out. Peace!